opens from the other side.
The winds are with us now.
Drill assault craft has landed. Starting excavation on the northern coast.
Thank you.
That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down. Doing BD? Having fun back there? Incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble. Gotta hurry. Brother Armias can't hide forever.
What are you doing here?
You know what to do. Sanctuary to all who seek it. Sounds too good to be true.
Pilgrim Sanctuary should prove a worthy location for the safe house.
Its proximity to the Archive is ideal.
And with a bit of your slicing, this temple could once again provide safe haven for those who need it most.
Pilgrim Sanctuary has some new caretakers. That sentry droid could be trouble.
Stop it! right here, bud.
I am hit. Move in. Heavy damage.
BD!
Still has no idea what's under their noses, but they'll find the safe house eventually. Let's keep moving. Hey, not bad. This always clears my head. No sign of the path safe house yet. Help, buddy.
I'm led to believe that there is a vast network of subterranean waterways beneath the temple.
Perfect. That should give our operation cover from Imperial scanners.
Place. What do you think? Look at this. We'll need to create our own door out of here. Closer. BD-1, over here. Nice job. There was a scramble to evacuate.
Quickly, everyone! This way!
Hurry!
Are you coming with us?
I must remain here a little longer. Go now. There is no time. I will seal the passage behind you. May the Force be with you all.
Now, Cere Junda sent me.
Master Junda, you use the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
It's time to go. The Empire's closing in.
Yes, which is why this must make it back to Master Junda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.
attention. Back in. Idea what they were about to find.
Good. They must never learn that the Empire is here. Enemies up ahead. That is all of them. trust me?
Of course. What are you up to?
No time to explain. Do you trust me?
Yes. Is that for luck?
No. For me. Jump through, Cal! Now!
I can't believe this!
Believe it! Well done!
How did you do that?
A ritual I learned when I returned to Dathomir. It is taxing.
You okay?
I am fine.
Come on. Let's get these coats to Cere. You ready to move?
Of course.
To center myself.
back to Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Come across the Narcus anchorites, friend.
I have. They gave me water and a warning. Beware the central isopters, for they trade only in death.
Take it easy. Does it?
Ahead.
Master Junda told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard. May I escort you? I have never met a witch before, and I have so many questions.
Old Aerotech speeder bikes. Never got to ride one. Give it a scan, buddy. Cere. Couldn't save Armias. He gave his life for this. I'm sorry.
I know you did your best, Cal. And the Empire?
They did not track us.
Hey, Scrapper. Glad you made it back in one piece.
Master Kurova, did you find a way across the Abyss?
No. But you may have, Cal. Bode and I were able to find some interesting data in the archives.
Let's show them what we dug up.
Centuries ago, the Republic established a colony on Kobol to study a stellar anomaly known as the Abyss. Santari Cree led the research team.
That's Z with him.
Early attempts to navigate the Abyss ended in disaster. The Republic was on the verge of abandoning the project.
And then guess who volunteers to fly in alone and discovers a planet on the other side?
Dagon.
Using the data from his voyage, Cree invented the Abyss Compass to guide others safely to Tenno.
The Republic established a settlement, the Jedi built a temple, just like you said, Cal.
Regrettably, a time of peace and prosperity was disrupted when Outer Rim Marauders invaded.
I saw them too, but how'd they get across the Abyss?
They must have stolen a compass. Don't worry, we won't be so careless.
Overwhelmed, the Republic abandoned Tenelor. And the Jedi Council ordered Cree to destroy the compass.
Dagon Gera refused and rebelled against the Order.
That is a Gendai. They do not often ally with other species.
Looks like Ravis has been working with Dagon for a lot longer than we thought.
So the Order sent Jedi to secure the compasses. Dagon murders them over it.
Jedi. Killing other Jedi.
But Centauri said that Dagon was the key to Tantalor.
Maybe he is, young Jedi. Despite my efforts, those compasses you brought me were beyond repair. However, records indicate that three were unaccounted for.
So you're saying one might still be out there?
Yes.
And Dagon sent his army to look for it.
I'd ask you to stay and help us, but I recognize that look.
What look?
Hope. That planet could be a haven for those who stand against the Empire.
So you coming with us? I mean, Grease can make room on the Mantis. For all of you.
No. This place needs me. The Hidden Path needs me.
Cordova?
I'm sorry, my friend. But for now, my place is on Jeddah with Cere. Let me prepare a data stick so you'll have access to our research wherever your journey takes you.
Let me guess. You're staying too.
When we first met, I thought that what we shared was unique. Survivors. Fighting together against the Empire who took our families.
Yeah. You helped me realize I wasn't alone.
As did you.
But there is a galaxy full of people who have suffered as we have. It's as Cere said. Perhaps you have found a sanctuary for them.
Perhaps. If we can get to it.
I will join you. Besides, it's been far too long since I've made Grease's hair stand on end.
See you back on the Mantis night, sister.
I'm curious to hear what you make of Dagon Garrus' history.
Dagon felt like his life's work was being threatened. That obsession led him astray.
Sounds all too familiar.
What do you mean?
You may recall that I had a vision foretelling the fall of the Order. The Council... Well, let's just say that my warnings fell on deaf ears. In my arrogance, I felt betrayed.
But you were right.
That's beside the point. I allowed my wounded pride to cloud my judgment. When the purge began, I was still searching for proof that my vision was true. Instead of being there to support Cere and her Padawan,